The Konark Sun Temple, a stunning monument, a masterpiece of architecture of religious significance, is at Konark town in Puri district, Odisha. King Narasimhadeva-I of the Ganga dynasty built this temple. It is about 35 kilometers from the Jagannath temple in Puri and 65 kilometers from Bhubaneshwar, the capital city of Odisha. Kona meaning angle and arka referring to the sun. The town gets its name from its geographical location, which makes it look like the sun rises at an angle. The temple is designed in the shape of a huge chariot drawn by 7 horses with 12 wheels carrying Surya, the sun god. These huge wheels work as sundials. The temple itself signifies time. The temple is a UNESCO World Heritage Site and is one of the architectural wonders of India. The 7 horses represent the 7 days of a week, 12 pairs of wheels represent the 12 months of a year, and 24 wheels of the chariot represent the 24 hours of a day. There are 8 major spokes and 8 minor spokes in the wheel. The 24 hours in a day is divided in prahars, each equals to 3-hour period by these major spokes. The minor spoke between 2 major spokes is of 1.5 hours. There is a total of 30 beads between one major spoke to the next minor spoke, and each bead represents 3 minutes. The beads are large and the sun's shadow falls on them. The sundial shows time in an anticlockwise direction and represents 12 a.m. or midnight in the top center of the wheel.